What's up, you guys? It's Alex and I'm with another video. And today, by the title of the video, it's DIY cooking with the Lopez family. And we have bacon right here. Bacon, almost done. Love the smell. We have some coffee and potatoes. We're about to fry the potatoes up and make some eggs. And yeah. We're watching Pokemon is right now, I think. Oh no, so this is a commercial, but we're watching Phineas and Ferb original movies shows, but yeah. And some masa to make some tortillas. That's good. Handmade tortillas. Bacon. Still cooking. So yeah, and when it's okay, so today's September the 1st.
No, it's not.
Okay, the 2nd.
No. When the 3rd? Is September the
1st? No, because we entered in 6.
Check in the calendar.
3?
Today's the 3.
See, the 3rd. I know it.
4th, 5th, 6th. Oh, we have 3 more days till school. It's because since the Hurricane Harvey, it's messed me, the days, and my mom. We didn't even know what day it is. Because since on the news, since we live around Houston, only news was about Hurricane Harvey and the flood. And they never even say what day it was, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. But I don't even know what day is it, but yeah. And we enter our school on September 6th because of the hurricane. Thanks, hurricane. So I feel bad for the rest of the kids that live in other states. But, I mean, this is sad because most of the people lost their homes and lives and family members. But I'm not trying to be mean, but I won't do nothing. So yeah, bacon almost done. You see that golden brown right there? Golden brown. So it's cooked. So yeah, and we're about to eat. Just fry up the potatoes. Bacon done. Well, not that done, but medium rare.
Coffee,
tortillas, and that's it. And some eggs. My sister.
I'm just watching how they cook. I'm watching eggs and other things, but
I know how to cook more. I know how to cook bacon.
If some of y'all need a servant, call me.
So look at these delicious potatoes.
And bacon. Oh, this bacon's almost done.
Bacon?
But we got our bacon crispy. Not medium rare, but we have our crispy.
Crispy. I'm gonna show y'all our living room. Got my brother. What up? Ricky's playing some. What is this game called? Hill Climb Racing. Hill Climb Racing. It feels like Christmas.
Yeah, very, very nice.
I'm watching Phineas and Ferb.
But your schedule is jam-packed today.
Hi, sweetie. Apparently there's a lot of stuff I have to attend to.
Look at the bright side.
And we got our hamster a new little hamster wheel.
It's Danville.
Oh my gosh.
No.
right there. He's sleeping. He's right there. So my hamster's sleeping.
If you see,
hey Aldo, do you post a new video yesterday?
Yeah, about the hurricane.
Yesterday we bought our hamster a new hamster.
Sorry, Gani. But she can tell you later in the other video. We'll do something for you. Rest in peace, potato. Rest in peace.
Levanta la que rest in peace, potato.
I got it. He's roasted by
you. A la basura, por no sacar.
What is that?
He got roasted by you.
Okay, so, now let's make some.
They came with egg? Mm-hmm. And potato.
We don't. So good. God bless you. Guys, if y'all want to eat one day, just come. Okay, now my sister can take over the vlog. I just wanted to show you that part.
Okay. So, yesterday, we bought our hamster.
The hamster wheel. And he doesn't really, use it, but he was shy, I think. He's, sniffing it, trying to know what is that thing and everything. And I also was hoping, I was a volunteer. And look at outside.
Focus. Just open the door.
Yeah, just go outside.
It's better.
This is my dog.
Outside. Brownie! Sorry about the mess.
Yeah, so those are my bags.
That's my dad. Hey, Dad.
Yeah, good morning.
Good morning. And the potato. And the egg. And I'm passing on to Aldo.
So, my dad is telling me that all of this stuff was for the hurricane. I don't know why. You got this. It's like a 20-pound one. Some, I don't know what the heck it is. That's not a pumpkin.
No, it looks like one.
It looks like one, but it isn't. Beans, water. Oh, yeah. Previous videos. We might do one. Almost. It just needs a little bit more time. Oh, yeah.
So, let's go outside.
So, you can see my dogs. My dogs. Hello.
Yeah. In the morning, they scratch you and hurt you.
I have to move out.
So we're just making breakfast, and we're making breakfast. We probably might go somewhere, but it's 10:11.
No, it's 11:36, guys. Look, 11:36.
Sorry
about that. But yeah, this egg is done.
Yes, they call it, and the number they call it.
ketchup.
Did you just eat an egg out of
it? No.
Because it was still on. So you ate it.
Ketchup. Sister. Brother. Brother, bring a name. Mom.
Cookie.
Cookie.
Dad. Six.
And you. I might make another video of this afternoon, but I don't know what are we going to do, or... Okay, so yeah. And, sorry. So yeah. And that's basically pretty much it. And, I'll skip this part until we start eating. So, see you when we eat. So guys, I'm drinking coffee. Oh yeah, cheese, sugar for coffee, ketchup,
cheese,
dad,
coffee.
Sister, brother, me, mom,
coffee. We're watching Piranha movie.
Yeah, we're watching the Piranha. Right there. And yeah, I'm about to put some sugar on my coffee because mine is...
In your coffee? Yes. Mug says...
And this is fun. I said yes.
What day you said yes?
That's funny, but I'll be right back with the coffee. So guys, coffee done, and I'll show you how my mom makes homemade tortillas. So here you go. So she grabs that, makes it to a little ball, smushes it. So here she goes. I keep on laughing on that part, it's funny. Smush it. Yeah. Tortilla! And then from that, it turns into that. Then from that, goes in right here, my belly.
You're gonna see his dead body.
I'll show you how I drink my coffee.
She's surrounded.
And the food is almost ready. And I'm about to show y'all. So guys, this is the progress of the tortilla. It's a ball. All the food we're about to eat. So thanks for watching, guys. I know this is a 13 minute video. Yeah, it's a 13 minute video. So see you later, guys. Maybe in the afternoon. Peace.